Cab drivers gathered outside City Hall today in support of a fellow cabbie who was gunned down Thursday morning in Treme. The group collected donations for the dead driver's family. They were also there to protest the new safety restrictions the city placed on drivers because they say they aren't working. Last year, the city began enforcing an ordinance that required cabs be equipped with surveillance cameras, but drivers say they are doing very little to deter crime.
The cameras in Texas are no better than city crime cameras that they have. What good are they doing in the city? None. The same thing we feel that our cameras are doing the cab. They're not helping.
As for the murder of the cabbie in Treme Thursday, police have not yet released any information about a suspect or a motive. Fellow cabbies say the dead driver did have a camera inside of his vehicle.